Hey guys, what's up? It's Wrecker, and today we are going to continue off of my last Breath of the Wild video, so. You know what? I'm gonna turn this way because my goal was to get that tower, and there's a road here that way, so. I think I'm going to go this way. No, I don't think I have. I don't think my horse will be able to hear me. Well, I guess it's just over there, so. Oh, my horse did hear me? How's it gonna get here? Okay, looks like it did, but I don't know if it's coming. Oh, it is. It's just moving pretty slow. Well, that guy just popped out of nowhere. I'm a farmer. These are my animals. Just kidding. Yes, got some meat. Raw prime meat. Nice. Could have rode it, but my horse is coming. Making sure there's no special treasures inside there. Man, I think my horse just like entered this path I'm on. Now I can't even see my horse. Because of the bend in the road. Uh-oh. I mean, I can kill him in one hit with my fire arrow, but that's if I get a shot. If my horse passes this guy, it shouldn't alert him. Oh no, it's one of these crazy birds that charge you. Hopefully he didn't hit it. Nope, he's just busy dancing. I wonder why all the wildlife is running around. It's just getting cloudy. Maybe I'm spooking it all. Next year that comes up, you're my meat. For, I don't know when. But come on, horse. You're slower than I am right now. There, he's not even like on my map right now. Oh, that's Gold Place, I remember it. Down there in that crevice. Okay, now my horse is actually catching up. I'm going towards a horse stable, it looks like. Oh, but the road splits. I want to go for this place. And no, horsey, you went the wrong way. Come on, horsey, let's go. This is an old path. There actually is a way to get a Lionel, an orange line. Oh, it's just called a Lionel spear in master mode without killing a Lionel. There is a Lusophilus up in this area that if you kill him, it drops a Lionel spear, which is really odd because they never have those type of drops. Ooh, bird. Horsey, come. Save some time. Okay, let's continue on our way here. And there's the tower we want to get right now. Wait, whoa, horsey, what's the sign say? Okay, I want to go that way. camp looks like it's full of moblins. I'm gonna spy on him. Whoa, what is that thing that he's holding? Probably kill me in one hit with those. Unless I can blow. It's like, what are they doing? Oh, they see me? How did they see me? Oh no, that was just terrible. If I was ever hoping to blow them up, well, that just... Whoops. Okay, now they're just mad. They're like, come and get me. They're just crazy now. There's guardians at this tower, which I don't really want to mess with, so... I remember this, it's actually Akela Citadel or something like that. In Hyrule Warriors, that's what they call it. Ooh, another gray one. Looks like he's fighting somebody. Oh, he's fighting a traveler. That'll make it easy. Actually, besides the problem that my armor is super bad. Oh, I have to cross that bridge? How in the world am I supposed to do that? Oh! You didn't just do that, did you? Make it very far, I can tell you that. And that guy's like, oh, I'm saved by a phantom. Well, this guy's wearing knight armor. Is he a knight? Ooh, fireproof elixir. That's what I need for later on in this story. I'm pretty sure they actually broke the bridge in the Akela thing, just trying to keep the guardians off, but then they can come around here. Man, one hit from that guy really did some damage. I don't really need some of that cold resistance stuff unless up on... Oh, I will need it. Okay, now I have to beat this in like 2 minutes. Oh great, he's got a moblin spear. Oh yeah, the bad guys are scared of these guardians. They don't like them. No, I do not want to be in its sight though. If it sees me, I'm in big trouble. See, that's the part where you need to climb the ruins. Oh man, there's nowhere to rest on this. I might need a fall. Or I might fall, actually. Okay, I need a fall. Oh no, you could rest there? I wasn't getting any stamina, but yes, you could. Okay, great, now I have to stay. Oh no, I'm seen, I'm done. Whoa, why is he chasing me so far? That guy still ran away. Okay, unless I can destroy them, even though they're the hardest ones to destroy. Okay, I'm gonna save here, just in case. I'm gonna try and destroy it. I'll probably die. Hey, Guardian, come and get some. What is he looking for? It's like he's looking for me there. Yeah, you wanna look for me? Oh, I had perfect amount of time. Oh. Okay. Let's try the next one. Wait, did it just gain all its health back? No, but it lost me. I think I'll walk away now. Great. Okay, so now I think that guy's still gonna be looking back and forth. Or it might have auto-saved, but I could probably run up and I won't have all my shields broken, which would be nice. Yes, see, that's when I need to run up. Ow, hey. He got hurt really bad. Okay, then this next guy I'm worried about. Plus I can climb. Ooh, I can climb. Oh, but it's gonna rain soon. Why is it every time that I get the idea to climb, it rains in this place? Every time. It's only at the tower it rains, so you can't really climb. I wonder if they purposely made that way so the fortress was hard to climb up. And once this rock is all gone, it's gonna be even harder. Wow, and I'm not even close to the top. Climbing up those stairs, it seems like, was faster. That's metal. That means there's a core up there. Yep. Hey, I can use it to smash a guardian. Yeah. Yep, now it's raining. I'm gonna put this on top of the thing. Oh, great. What the? I'm stuck on the metal block, so I'm gonna die. Okay, it lost me. I got it to get hurt. It's like mad at the block it shot. Okay, I think that block is a waste of time. Oh no, now it's shooting. So yes, it was a waste of time. Now he's really angry right here. Well, it's raining anyway, so my climb has temporarily stopped. And I think this is the last guardian. After a while, their guard ends and it's just monsters. But I want it to stop raining, hero. I have just found out how to pass this guy. The staircase here. He doesn't look... Oh, but there's another one right there. What? He does? Oh, great. And I'm about to get blown to smithereens. Oh, man, I should have saved. Hopefully it auto-saved when I was standing right there and messing with the guardian or something. So, that was so close. So close, so close. Oh, but I'm still here. After I found the Korok, it reset. Okay. Yeah, but now it reset the time. Messed him up. He's like, what's going on? Actually, what happens if I shot off his things? Fire arrows won't do anything. Arrows will just knock him. But what if you could shoot those off or knock those off? You know what? Maybe I can get on top of him. Free ride. Okay, so. Whoa, it went on me. Why does it keep on looking right here? Oh man, why did I change? There's some really dumb parts and some really smart parts. I'm taller than the flying guardian. So the search ends there, and then you must be able to hear you somehow. Yeah, I think it'd be safer if I just climbed. I might know how to wait. Oh, but a fire wouldn't work in this climate, so. I think we'll just eat up. So it literally ends there, and he turns back around and goes up there. I'm just watching this guardian. Okay guys, the rain is starting to stop here, so the sun is coming out and I see a giant guardian, so I think we're doing okay. And though the shield looks really bad, I don't know how he can see. It's like, oh, and now I know why they have those cracks there. Stick their sword in. Oh, yes, it stopped raining. I'm still dripping. That shouldn't stop me from climbing. Okay, let's continue now. The long, long climb. Up to the top of Akawa Citadel. Then... should be able to get that tower. Come on, I feel like climbing is extra slow. He's like, whoa, was that thing staying there? Okay, no, it wasn't. I was like, is it like just to stay there and you have to, I mean, you're supposed to be stronger before you go here, There's eye number one. Actually, you might be able to use a bomb on it. Oh, wait, no, this one you can't. Unless you're really good at throwing bombs. Okay. So we have a metal grate. Whatever that is supposed to do to help us, I do not know. Oh, now I see. Just sunk in the malice, though. Man, can you, like, tilt your thing that you're holding? Now I want to hold it straight. Just like this. No, I don't want to be on top of it. And I don't want to fall in the malice either. It's not time to celebrate yet, I would say. Okay, so I think we'll end this video now. Next time, we'll get this tower, finally. Okay. Bye, guys.